What's up, guys? Welcome to Resident Evil Part 2. Not Part 2, Resident Evil 2, the remake, where we are hunting sewer alligators. And we appear to have found a dead end. Oh. Never mind, I'll take that. Ada's just following me. Okay. What if we go this way? Here we are. Come on, Ada, keep up. Good, she's running. Okay. Oh. Is that really it? Hmm. Yep, that's definitely the way we came from. Oh, shit. All right, let's backtrack. All right, here we go. Attempt number two. Yeah, this looks like a very way forward. Oh my god, you can't see a thing down there. That's terrifying. Mr. Crocodile, are you down there? Oh my god. Again? It gave me fright. Not too late to turn back, Leon. I agree, let's just quit and stop playing. You're stuck. Okay, the game just saved. Oh yeah, that's a big no from me.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Come on, come down.
Wait there.
Oh no. Oh my god, that's amazing! It's a chase sequence. Oh my god. Oh, holy crap.
Holy shit.
I agree. What? Well, that didn't quite work the way I wanted it to. All right, so it attacks left first. Then it attacks that way. Okay. Oh, that was fucking close. I have no idea which way it's gonna attack next. Oh. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Overgrown son of a bitch.
That ended quite quickly.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Wow, thank you. Okay. We made it.
I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point.
That is true.
I'm impressed you made it in one piece.
So am I. Ada, how did you get over here? And... you've got it. No, you don't got it. You want it?
So let me get this straight.
Alright.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them.
Mm.
And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Why? What's wrong with her? And she's down here, and we, what, gonna fight her? Hmm. Oh. Another save point. Cool. Alright, cutscenes.
Identify yourself.
Oh, hello.
Ned Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Enough! Oh, shit! Oh, Leon got shot!
You'll never get the G-virus!
I want it. God damn it.
Didn't expect that from a scientist.
Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
That's rough.
Outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Oh, shit. What the fuck happened? Okay, kind of pity use that. See you, Leon. And up we go. Oh. What the hell is that? EMP visualizer. What?
It's secret weapon time.
What? Whoa. That's pretty cool.
Candy from a baby.
Alright, let's keep moving. I can't believe she's doing this in high heels. Yee, bugs. Yee, lots of bugs. Put that. Start speeding it up. Nope, wrong weapon. Still the wrong weapon. You wanna die? Thank you. What do we got? ID wristband. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. I don't think that's what I was meant to do. That's more like it. Alright. Four bullets. Oh. Never mind. Crap. Zombie. Oh, wait, what's this? Deal with this asshole. Alright, I think he's done. This area is huge. Ooh, and a flashbang. Oh no. Damn it. Oh, crap. Oh, no. I just instinctively pressed that. Leave me alone, zombie. Oh, that zombie gave me a fright. What? Alright, we'll go deal with that zombie. Wherever it is. There it is. Oh, your face is fucked up. What? Pretty sure I killed you already. Just saying. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I think it's this way. Oh, come on! See ya.
Got you.
Well, you just don't give a shit about me, do you?
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that.
Nothing. Cool. Aha, what's this? I don't know. Alright, doesn't matter.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Fuck. Oh my god. Well, that's me done. Excuse me. I don't know. Well, I thought we killed him. Most weapons are but pea shooters to the mighty tyrant. Okay, we'll move a lot faster this time. Okay.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
See you, dude. What the fuck? Where am I now? Keep moving. Oh, grab that ammo real quick. Combine. Oh, doesn't matter. Fuck. Okay. We'll go this way. So I'm meant to hack while also being chased by this asshole. Excuse me. Go through. Oh, Ada, you're a boss. Utter boss. There's a doorway that I can't open because it does not have power. Alright, more hacking. This is so stupid. Oh my god. If the tyrant follows me up here, I'm fucked. I don't have the mental capacity to survive this place. Oh. So we seem to have turned these on now, which is good. Oh, is that a typewriter? Cool. Hey, we did it.
I need this man required.
Oh, you fucking asshole. Alright. Cool. Not so cool. Annette, you're the worst.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
You suck. Okay. Hit that. Gonna hit that. And that's gonna go this way. I don't know. Okay. Hit that. Okay, that's two. Switch back from there. And that is three.
That
done.
Bitch knows what she's doing.
Ada does not like Annette. Alright, let's get through here. And...
is authorized until October 1st.
Okay.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, I agree. Wow, big area. Do I really want to explore this area before we explore the rest? Oh, that was bright. Oh, you again.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
No.
Tell me. Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
Oh, what the fuck?
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Okay. Run, Ada. Crap. Ooh, that's painful. Pull it out. Crap.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Oh, that ain't good. Now we're coming back to Leon. Ow.
Ada?
All right. Well, we've finished up as Leon, well, as Ada, and now we're going to go find Ada. Yeah, I think we're going to call it here, guys, so I hope you've been enjoying this one. If you have, please let me know, and if not, well, that's unfortunate. I will catch you all in the next episode. Take care. Catch you right now.